Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, the Labor Worker, and welcome back to Endoparasitic, where we're back where we left off. Come on. Ow. Where we left off, which is this room, now that we have some kind of... I don't know exactly what to call it. But these call these lumps, but they're... All I know is they either contain resources or monsters. Ow. I'm not wasting pistol ammo on this, just so that I can have a chance of not... Oh, that's the monster. Ow. Hold on, I got an idea. Okay. Okay. Fuck this. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Motherfucker. I need to find a way to deal with this guy. Well, might as well kill me. Kill me, kill me. Alright, and reload. Alright. Sweet. Come on. Alright, reload again. Alright, time to get this up and running. Again, I know I've been screwing around in this little bit. Alright, reload. There we go. Son of a bitch! Can't put away the fucking... Alright, again. All right. Yet again. Oh, I didn't put in a crossbolt. Come on. Ow. Ow. Please.
Hey, we'll cool thing out, yeah? Rastig dice now. No, yet to add next table and Scott be a stud.
Alright, goddamn, this is. Alright. This is so irritating, actually. Come on. I wonder. All right, time to. God damn it, what is it with. Oh! Not, like, moving the. What is it with not. Him not being able to move, like, the frickin' stick? Alright, game save. Come on. All right, time to reload this thing. There we go. That's that guy dealt with. Alright. Alright. Alright, come on. Move the frickin' stick. Oh, come on!
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy!
Honey. Come on. Alright. There we go. Sweet. Fucking finally. Okay, I fucking got that in one go. Shotgun shells. No. Alright. Oh, sweet. Alright. Okay, Lucy, receptionist. Strip. First contact with start document. Like, they'll pay me no mind, I'm sure. I need to know if my vision was real. I need some kind of contact with them. Stay away one night and operate a drone to bring my scarf over to research facility. I want them to know me, even if I can't be with them. I watched in the remote camera as the little bugs swarmed the scarf. I felt foolish all of a sudden, seeing them are just insects. They can't pick and choose people. They started to pull at the threads, breaking them, rearranging red firing until spelled out you.
Not only is she brainless, she's reckless. I have half a mind to report her to the research board.
Oh. God damn, I'm running out of time. Okay, whatever. Screw this. Alright, that.
Not only is she brainless, she's reckless. I have half a mind to report her to the research board.
Come on. All right, come on. Okay, come on. All right. All right, sweet. All right, whatever. Oh, God. Come on. God damn it, no ammo. Seriously, fuck you, game. Why you do this to me? Come on. All right. God damn it! God damn it! This is so irritating! Son of a bitch. You're stuck trying a different older save? Yeah, no, I can do this. Wow, I only have a few seconds. Oh man. You know what? I'm just gonna end this video off here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Endoparasitic. This is not as progressive as I would have wanted it to be. Yeah, unfortunate, but yeah, this is not as moving forward as I had hoped it to be, but alright, let's try this. Alright. Okay. What? Alright. Come on. God damn it. I was hoping to... I am willing to make this a fucking hour-long thing. As long as I can fucking kill this thing. Come on. Crossbow. Looks like it's gonna... Alright. God damn it. Well, fuck this, yeah. I'm gonna leave this video off here. I'm gonna leave this up for next episode. I am gonna try to do this, and let's hopefully we can do this in the next episode. We did make a decent amount of progress, but I think I gotta avoid this teleporting hunter, because I won't be able to kill it. So, yeah. But anyways... Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked it. Dislike if you hated it. Because it will help the series out a lot. Do leave a comment as well. What do you think about the game? How do you think I'm doing? I think I'm doing terribly at this part. But... it's the enemy, I think. It's more like anything that's difficult. I've gotten pretty hang of the control scheme. It's just that I can't deal with a certain type of enemy. Like the teleporting hunters, I only killed one and I still don't know how I bullshitted my way to that victory. But yeah. And anyways. And please do consider subscribing. And I'll see you all in next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.